Front lines. A soldier story, seen on Saturday is Sunday night in Easton.